up, everybody?
And here we go. She comes to the ring representing Bobby's Boxing of Laguna Beach with a record of 7 wins, 5 losses, and 1 draw. Fighting out of Costa Mesa, California, by way of Los Angeles, California, ladies and gentlemen, here is Aaron Tohill. Her opponent across the ring, fighting out of the red corner, wearing the white trunks trimmed in black.
Man, it's like you guys are saying front rowing me.
She comes to the ring representing Team Rankin with a record of 7 wins and 3 losses, with one of those big wins coming by way of knockout. Fighting out and representing Glasgow, Scotland, ladies and gentlemen, here is Hannah, the classical warrior, Rankin. This contest will be decided in 6 rounds or less. Referee Frank Garza with my instruction.
Ladies and gentlemen, the rules in the dressing room. When I start taking the clouds, I ask for a bracket here where your poker trunks are good and your punches allow them. At this time, I want to give you both a hard warning on what no bracket punches can do for them. So come on, come out tonight.
Sorry. No problem. I'll go live for all the fights I can. Even though I hate going live. So I'm in this big dilemma right now because I've been taking pictures with the camera. But I can't take pictures and go live at the same time. So, you know what? Going live and doing media has gotten me to where I am, so the camera will have to wait. Thank you. So when I was at World's Best watching Hannah train, they're working on her right hand, going into the chest and in the head, overhand, like an overhand right. See if she uses. Girl in the white,
uh-huh.
Her name's Hannah Rankin.
Oh, okay.
And I'm not sure what the other girl's name is, I can't remember. Somebody to work with me, that way they can do the videos and I can take pictures, because I can get some great pictures right now. Gotta build a team. Throw that double jab right hand. Oh, told ya. Saw it. Could be a coach. She needs to put a hook behind that right hand. It's only the prelims, though. It'll pick up in a little bit.
Cool if Clarissa showed up. Just to make an appearance. I don't know.
Thank you.
Who's in this? Who's that? Who's watching right now? Anybody? Saul Marquez right there. I think Demetrius Banks is fighting next. Green car girl, her name's Larkin Dash, something like that. She actually fights professionally, boxing and MMA. Can't remember her last name. Dash. Steve Farwood. Nice combination. going into round six, final round. 2 more minutes. So I'm gonna, after they make the decision, I'm gonna shut off and then take some pictures of whoever's walking out next, and then I'll go live for the next fight if it's anyone of interest. So just watch the page for when I go live. Julian Lennon Jr. I actually showed him a video of him announcing for my fight yesterday. He was cracking up. I don't know what she's cheering about. She just got destroyed.
For your winner by unanimous decision.